Hello everyone, and welcome back to Unsighted and Ren Yakuma. And in between episodes I cleared basically every other random annoying creature except the ones right in front of the tower. I'm still not sure whether I want to go right here or over here. But first, I did find a couple more meteor dust, so well, now for them to hear. Please take it, obvious. Thanks. Oh, so sweet. Now that I think about it, I haven't actually found the other two. Hey, Alma. You've been so nice to me. Helping me with the meteor dust, searching for my dogs. I took some time to make this for you. This will make your bond with the dogs even stronger.
Dog chip.
Oh. That's nice, I guess.
Oh, it's just like that. Okay.
I don't know where the other two could be.
I mean, I've been to just about every corner. Except, you know, that. I don't really want to. Oh, I guess I could buy some more. I do not have that much. How is my list of contacts? Pretty high up there. Still missing a few though. Either way, I guess it's time to go to the... You know what? Oh, that's the wrong direction. Let's go to the crypt. What could possibly go wrong? Because, yep, fear, that's where it went. Oh yeah, I need to... This is like a completely optional dungeon, isn't it? Okay, I'm not used to dealing so little damage nowadays because that thing dealt so much. Oh, please tell me this isn't timed. Okay, it doesn't seem to be. And I cannot push them from... That was wrong, wasn't it? this one down here is basically useless. I can push that there, but that's about as far as that goes. This one over here, though. And that one there. There we go. Well, that opens that at least. A bit of sequence breaking, but whatever. Crypto Pacto. Now what? I did find the... there it is. Better options? Yeah, sure. But whatever. Okay, so can't move those. Oh, there we go. Kidding me. Was this always open? Just tell me that wasn't always open. Hmm. Why am I actually considering this? Okay, so it doesn't have the... Hollow Knight mechanic. I think I'll keep it like this. Alright. I get to that one. I'm also completely outside the map right now. Yeah, it just doesn't let me. I'm sure there's some other way, that way I just get the axe back later. Looks like... oh, mechanical cloak, huh? Well, let's heal again. Oh, that's closed over there. So I guess I have to go all the way back around. Okay, there doesn't seem to be a secret. Over there, so... I guess all I can do is go back this way. Actually grab her from here, so not much of a choice, I guess. Well, let me think. So that leads over there. Well, the key. The pathway that gave me the key led over there. So I can only imagine there's something new in the library, museum, whatever. The virus chip seems kind of weird, doesn't it? But what else could I go? I could go up the elevator. Doesn't seem very likely, you know? This guy was blocked off. So I knew whatever these clock parts were. Right, it was this way. Doesn't seem to have changed anything here. Yes, but it closes that, so it doesn't really make a difference. And I can't really think of any other way. Well, guess we're going to the tower. If it's a post-game fetch quest, I'll do it off-screen. Okay. Oh yeah, I can. I guess it was. Let's go this way first, though. Oh, I have already put them there. Okay. That's not how that works. Stop it. That was a bad way forward. That doesn't really help either. Where does that? So weird. Anyway. Guess we're here now. Okay, so I definitely need this thing in order to open those things. Well, what am I missing? I guess it's just whatever the club parts were. Either way. Thank you. alma.
I'm sorry, I failed everyone. That thing over there. What are they doing to the meteor?
I don't know. But what matters here is you. We have to take you back to the doctor.
Alma?
No. Alma, please stay with me. What am I going to do without you? Doctor, I have to take you to Dr. Zafferina. She'll be able to fix you. Don't close your eyes, Alma. Doctor, we have to do something about Alma. She won't hold on much longer.
Oh man, she looks sad.
Can you take her to the restoration pod, Señor Lab?
I will try. I don't think there are any human soldiers left here on the surface anymore.
Alright, you take care of her, and I'll go there, to that tower. I'll enter myself now.
I'll take Alma to the restoration pods. You do what you think is right. I won't stop you. Remember that Alma cares about you too. Here. It might take a while, but you'll get better. Please, wake up soon, my dear. Rachel is waiting for you. So that's what happened, huh? It kinda makes sense, but...
This is it, Alma. We're finally here.
Yeah. Rachel is in here. I can feel it.
Yeah, let's go. We need to find her. I just want to say that I'm glad I was able to experience all of this with you, Alma.
Me too, Iris. Thank you for being with me. Yeah, that is a lot of dead. Animal Research Leader Log 056. I decided to focus all of my team's time on researching the anima phenomenon. Outside, some automatons have started going rogue. We initially believed that blocking off anima to outside the tower would make the automatons revert to their previous non-conscious state. Instead, they've started to act like feral animals, enraged and mindless. There's a ladder there. Two separate elevators, huh? Well, let's see if the choice matters.
Hey, have you noticed? Our anima is not depleting anymore.
Oh, you're right. It's been a while since I've last felt like this.
It must be the meteor. We are so close to it now.
Okay, so there's the other elevator anyway. Anima Research Leader Log 098. It has been 1 year since I started working on how anima affects carbon-based life forms. So far, what I've learned is that anima works as a multi-level energy supply. I've experimented with tissue samples and it seems it can keep cells alive for some time. I just need to discover a safe method of applying anima to living beings. I'll ask for authorization to start testing on the rats we still have. Well, I think I know what just happened. Oh boy, more of you. Stator. And it's dark again. That one is still closed, huh? So is that. Animal Research Log 1, Leader Log 122. The experiment on Subject 28 has failed. After being given an edible form of anima, he stayed alive for about a week as if nothing had changed. Then, just like the other rats, it started flailing against the glass of its cage. Its flesh started melting and changed to a dark color, before finally dying. We can't keep working on rats, it's not getting anywhere. I need to find a way to make anima work for our benefit soon. Yeah, I wonder what happened here. Well, at least there's still some live rats. Yeah, I guess there wasn't much of a point in doing that. Another elevator. I'm apparently still in the surface, even though I keep going further down. Anima Research Leader Log 161. Kuman has finally authorized me to test new versions of the anima injection on human subjects. The subjects will be only prisoners, mostly rebel scientists. They either get what's coming to them or become heroes helping humanity. Anima Scientist Log 21. Sam has gone crazy. He started experimenting with humans. I will not help fuel this madness. We've all seen what anima does to anything that is not a robot. Hell, he applied his serum on his dog, and the thing became a raging black mass of destruction that we had to draw outside. Yeah, that's pretty bad. Here's the other question. Why were they unsighted inside the tower? That doesn't make a lot of sense now, does it? Okay, that's where we came from. Is there anything this way? Then it's a keycard. That's all closed off. Is that, well, not much of a choice, I guess. Honestly, kind of worrying. Tower Warden Log 566. Today we've got Shora Rogue Automaton. She calls herself Reikala, and she is very dangerous. The scientists say we should not execute yet, that she might be useful for some experiments. But I think this is a risky move. I don't trust this automaton. Remember when those guys were dangerous? Which I guess are humans? Anima Research Leader Log 189. Humanoid Subject 55 test was a success. I finally done it. A stable serum that I can apply to all of us. Nobody will have to eat what remains from the ones who are gone anymore. We will live forever. We will conquer the universe. Human history will never die. Yeah, about that. More closed off things. More enemies? More enemies. Anima Scientist Log 133. The chief doctor said that the serum was complete. People lined up to receive the cure that would take us to the next human step on evolution. They are all fools. After a week they became aggressive, asking for more, and after that the mutations began. Some humans merged with others, black masses, just like all of the experiments before. I was right. They crave anima. Their minds are plagued by an urge to consume, to dominate. I have to get out of here. That's more closed off stuff. Well, there's a chest there. Wait. There's a Minako. Let's see what's here first. Oh. Okay. Tower Warden Log 717. That Reikala girl has been weird lately. She seems okay most of the time, but then she suddenly starts trying to break out. She constantly talks to herself, crying out for someone named Alma. I feel sorry for her, but we cannot have sympathy for them. They will never feel this way about us. Hmm. Six already. Yeesh. Nothing this way, it seems. Still kinda creepy that the creatures scream even in that situation. Okay. That's open now. This isn't. Yeah, that is this. No clue how to open those. Yeah, this is definitely gonna be a long one. Rachel's diary, entry 06. It's been a year since I've been captured. I can't stand this anymore. You've been experimenting with me, and I don't know how things are outside. I wish I could see Alma one last time. Rachel's diary, entry 12. There's something going on with them, the humans. Their experiments with Danima seem to have failed. I don't know what, but something is happening out there. The guards are terrified. This might be my chance to escape, and maybe I can end this, once and for all. If Anima is indeed killing them, then I know what I have to do. This couldn't possibly be good. Greater deaths. So if I wanted to leave at some point, this would be the time, huh? Shit. Well, no stopping now.
Alma, Alma, look! Rachel!
Alma, you survived.
I knew you'd be here. Are you hurt? Let's get out of here.
No, there's no going back anymore. I was so scared. I thought I was gonna lose you. I did horrible things, Alma.
I don't care. It doesn't matter anymore. I'm here for you, Rachel.
No, this is wrong. Run before I lose control again. The corruption is spreading all over the meteor.
No, I can't give up on you now.
Run, Alma!
This time. Oh no.
Okay.
Well, Face 2 was the noticia.
Okay, what now? Oh.
Hello there.
That's the earth, and that over there is the moon. I think I've been here before.
It's kind of distorted though, isn't it?
And I lose a whole lot like an arena.
You're finally here.
It's you.
I made a mistake returning to this world. I brought to you the most precious gift, the consciousness that brings true life to the universe. However, the beings you know as humans, at first they were glad for existing, but their hubris comes through jealousy, envy, hatred. They seek only to consume, to destroy, to dominate, and then, after they return, they came for me. You're next, you who corrupt my gift, who use me as a weapon. I'll make sure to end your fate here, before I lay to rest in another world, waiting for the cycle to be broken.
Nonsense. Our fate is our own. I'll do whatever it takes to save her.
Then, come at me. Show me your resolve. Show me something the humans couldn't. Or return to the void.
Oh my. Shit, boss fight. Managing.
Thank you.
this is difficult. Oh no. I cannot block them. This is difficult. Got it. I think. Please tell me that was the final phase.
Is this your answer? Love. Very well. I shall stay and rest. Show me a new world. One made with love.
Oh. Sounds like we have to run.
Oh boy, oh no, homie. Get up, old man. We have to run. The whole tower is collapsing. We don't have much time. We need to get away, old man.
Rachel.
She's alive. Old man, are you sure? It's going to be a lot harder to escape. Come on here.
Of course I'm sure. Thank you. This is not dark anymore. Don't ask me how I beat that, but I guess I did. Bye. Okay, going down it is. That's what all of the That's why everything was closed up. Guess we made it. That didn't take nearly as long as I expected it to. Yep, that just happened.
It's over. Hey there, Rachel. How are you feeling? Alma? Where are we? Everything is so foggy. I heard you, didn't I? It's okay, Rachel. It's over now. The crater tower, it's gone. And I'm here with you. I failed everyone. I even attacked you there. The doctor, Van and the others. They must hide me. Hey, this is not true. None of this was your fault. But Mother says that it's over now. It's our chance to start over, you know? We can't let our mistakes define us. Or we'll end up just like them. I have done horrible things too. It will take time, yes, but we must be strong. And we must stand together. There's a whole world to rebuild, automatons' lives to save. But what if we run out of anima? We don't know for how long the meteor will, and the humans, are they coming back? Shh, you worry too much. We bought a lot of time, that's what matters. And I don't think the humans are coming back anytime soon. We'll live, we'll do our best to survive, to thrive. And even if it looks like the world is going to end, at least we'll be together. We have so much to do. But we'll stay together this time. Alma. Oh, that's so sweet. I like that, Alma. I love you. I love you too, Ward. That's nice. That's a good end, I think. Hey, you both! I'm here too!
Of course. Couldn't quite end it like that, huh?
Hey, it's Iris.
Iris? Who?
Maybe she helped me a lot along the way to rescue you. I bet you two are going to get along nicely.
As anima spread all over the city, our lives came back to normal. It was hard to deal with all the losses we had, but we slowly started rebuilding our lives. The unsighted regained their consciousness. Olga and the villagers are rebuilding their homes. Anna is helping to preserve the history of the automatons. Anna has a new crush. Cleo keeps taking care of the sea life. Doctor, and everyone who passed away, I wish they were here to see all this.
Hey, they all fought to the very end. We should be proud of them. And I bet they're proud of us too. Trilo continues to search for treasure. Yeah, it sounds like a threat. Both brothers are taking care of the city's transit. Chipco facility. Samuel and Raphael finally settled their differences.
No, I just noticed their similarities in their names.
Industries. Clara and Eliza are restoring broken automatons. Tobias can finally pet the dogs.
That's adorable.
Fairy workshop. Iris builds more fairy bots. Aww. Gabby and Joanna reunite.
Thank you so much for getting us this anima capsule, Solve.
Hey, no problem. I know you're going to make good use of it. Yeah, our new intel shows us that there are more automatons being exploited by humans in other cities. We have to free them. Anima is meant to be shared. Yeah, you're right. I'm going to miss you all.
Make sure to come back, huh?
You can count on it. Alma? I'm so proud of you. Please, don't forget about our history here. I want Iris. I will never forget about you.
Savior of the Automatons. Achievement unlocked. That was awesome! Well, I guess that's it. I don't know if there's any postgame stuff or what I missed for the crypt thing, but I'll probably leave it here as far as recording goes. So, yeah, I hope you all had fun. And, yeah, I'll see you next time. Bye bye!